Hi, my name is Teresa Lau. I'm in Lita and I have 24 days until Summer Institute.
So like I've said, I'm getting ready to go to Princeton as a part of the Lita Summer Institute program. I'm trying to speedrun the assignments here and I wanted to take all of you lovely people along for the journey. So here we go.
So I'm starting a pack for Lita. And here's my giant freaking suitcase. I haven't packed. I haven't traveled in a while. And I also have never traveled for... It's an ad. I can't. Hang on, guys. I've just been kind of like throwing things in here. And it is packed. Like, I just weighed it and it's already 28 pounds. And I'm not even done with half my clothes in. 17 days until Lita.
16 days until Lita, yo.
15 days until Lita.
Abandons me.
14 days in Toledo.
So yeah, honestly at this point I was getting kind of bored, so.
Let me show you what you're missing. Paradise, this love is difficult, but it's bittersweet to think about the damage that we do. And let me kiss you. Oh, there's a backing track on this, guys. Oh, in the wrong way home. I feel like my heart is stuck in. I'm under. Okay, so the shirt came in. It's kind of cute. Rah. Yeah, she's employed. I hate myself. We are 3 days out from Lita Summer Institute, and I need to take my COVID test. And I just thought it'd be really funny if I vlog this, because like, what if it just goes like absolutely terribly? Okay. Oh! All right, it is less than 24 hours until I get on a literal plane to New Jersey, so I'm gonna count that as officially day one of Lita. All right, tell me why I'm a vlogger. Honestly, I feel like I need to like work out my arm muscles because this, I'm not stable. Question of the day, if I do this at the airport, is anyone gonna bully me? Probably, but.
16 hours to Lita!
All right, it is the night, well, morning of my flight. And yeah, here's the fit of the day. Put my Lita shirt on, my jacket. And we're just saying goodbye to my room right now.
Hi guys, welcome back to the vlog.
Hi vlog.
Yo, we found Kia, okay, guys.
What?
All right guys, I'm currently invading everyone's personal space by vlogging. But hopefully people are here. I'm vlogging. I'm vlogging.
So we're on the bus, I'm sitting next to Keisha, there's Rayon, and there's Amelia, and in the very far back we have, oh shoot, say hi!
Hi!
Oh, and here, hey!
Hi, vlog!
Hi,
vlog!
It's Teresa, let me in!
Hey!
Hi,
Teresa!
Hey!
Hi,
Teresa! I thought you were here for so long! Okay, hi guys, welcome back to the vlog. We're with
Eliza,
Amina,
and we're about to go on a tour of Princeton and I'm
vlogging. Oh my god,
party people!
Hi guys, I'm Holy King Alago, the resident hero.
I'm Atisha Seno, the Shy Group Leader.
Today is our pride party and people are playing chess.
I'm getting killed by Steve.
Hey!
Hi. Hey vlog! You're making bracelets.
Uh-huh.
This is Annie, my unofficial twin.
Yeah, I'm not Teresa. I'm Annie, guys.
I'm Hannah.
Hey!
I'm Emily. I'm
Sienna.
Hey guys, welcome back to the room tour. This is the Lita hallway. There's Eliza. Do you consent?
Yes, I do.
Alright.
So. Okay, no, I don't.
No, I do not. today, Eliza stole my fan.
Very cute.
Wait, hold on. Let me like do a demo. Demo action.
Hey guys, we're currently walking to Ye for dinner.
Hello, this is Teresa's best friend, Shema. Nice to meet you.
Self-declared best friend. So.
Oh my god, the fact that I need a
party time. Oh my gosh, they didn't consent. First time at Wawa.
Wawa.
Wawa. Wawa review.
Wawa while we're walking.
That didn't need.
They don't have a hair dryer.
They don't?
I literally asked the staff if they had hair dryers and they're like, we'll get back to you. They never got back to me.
Hey guys, welcome back to us going to Kung Fu Tea.
Just us to be the scholars. Show them the surroundings.
The walk sign is on for all the crossings.
Oh shoot.
Guys.
Hey guys, welcome to my crib. So today we're gonna be entering me and Bridget's crib, and I'm only gonna be going over what's in my crib because I respect personal privacy. Here we have my bed. I got my stuffed animals because I have attachment issues. Shout out to Shema for recording. Here is my desk. We haven't started any assignments yet, so it's just kind of here, and there's nothing in the drawers. Yup. Here are all my clothes. Here we have my closet. I got hanging my jackets and my suitcase. Me and my roommate Bridget got lucky because we got a sink, and it's just me in this bath, me and her. So here are all our cleaning supplies, and here's the shower. Welcome to MTV.
Morning.
Hey guys, so welcome back to the vlog. Today I spent $70 at the Princeton bookstore. Shout out to Eliza for filming this right now and also asking about the return policy. That was the realest thing she could do, honestly. Because if my mom doesn't like it, I am going to be returning it, and Eliza's going to be walking back with me. So thank you.
Are y'all controlling it, or is it going by itself?
No, he's controlling it.
So you basically just think it.
Like, since the right, we have the zodiac Chinese calendar, so we have the dragon, the dog, the bull, the rabbit, and the chicken.
Go ahead.
Did you pray today? Did you pray today?
Hey guys, we're going to breakfast, and the air quality is so bad, so we're masking up. You can't really see it though.
You can bend your other one?
Going like this?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I can do it.
Jenna.
Put on my hair. I like you.
Jenna.
Jenna.
Vlog. Oh my god,
Melvin. How did you like Swap Horn?
It was good.
Teresa. No. Bring it here. Teresa told me that she.
View your scores. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.